do this with your hand. Everybody with a red shirt, jump up and down.
Wait a minute, Rick. Why don't we just use your portal gun?
It's in the car, dip-ass. Oh, God, it hurts. She got me right in the goddamn liver, Morty. It's the hardest working liver in the galaxy, Morty. And now it has a hole in it. I hope it was worth it.
I was just trying to do right.
Yeah, well, that's not really the theme of tonight's party. Heads up, rapists.
This isn't easy for us. You know, we all remember you as a friend.
Oh, really? Well, I remember you as a whiny little piece of shit, Morty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I've got about 1,000 memories of your dumb little ass, and about 6 of them are pleasant. The rest is annoying garbage. So why don't you do us both a favor and pull the trigger? Do it. Do it, motherfucker. Pull the trigger. Relax.
No, I'm not gonna fucking relax. Come here.
Let go of
Come
me,
here.
You little bitch.
Fucking scruffier.
Take that. Beth, you crazy bitch, you're my daughter. I brought this here to kill Jerry.
Oh, my
Jesus
God.
Christ.
Yeah, you win, Jerry. You win! No amount of genius can stop your dumb, mediocre, vacuous roots from digging into everything and everyone around you and draining them of any ability to fend you off.
Well, it couldn't have been easy for you to say that. I appreciate it.
Yes!
Read 'em and weep, fellas. Oh, hey, Morty. Listen, I'm really sorry about all the stuff I said earlier about your adventure. I'm having a good time, Morty. It's not so bad. Let's just go home, okay? I just got expelled, Summer!
Oh, so I guess there's no need to stay young.
My top!
Screw your top! You ratted on me! I'm Tiny Rick!
Fine, yes, because I love you, and I'm trying to save your life!
High school is my life! Summer Smith is a psycho nerd, and she just got me kicked out of school! By the way, you might notice that in spite of your numerous distinctive features, I never gave you a name like Scar or Stripe or Goliath. That's because to me, you aren't special. You were special to rats. Now they're dead. I guess it was me you should have impressed. God damn it, I love myself. This? Why am I the first Rick you pull in every time a Rick stubs his toe? You have a history of non-cooperation with the Council. Yeah, so does the scientist formerly known as Rick. Why isn't he here in handcuffs? Because he's dead too! Take a shower with me, Morty.
What?
Listen to me, Morty. Get your clothes off. Get in the shower right now, Morty. You gotta trust me, Morty. Oh, that's million ants. I can't see the ants from over here. I just assumed that was, Turd Man. Wiggly Turd Man. More design notes? This guy,
I am Crocubot.
Right, Crocubot. So, you're half cold, unfeeling reptile, half also cold, equally unfeeling machine.
Yes.
Wow. So, your origin is what? You fell into a vat of redundancy? God damn!
I wish he had the ability to check his attitude.
Alan Rails, ladies and gentlemen. After his parents' tragic death in a railroad accident, he gained the power to summon ghost trains. It's not all bad, though. They were spared having to see their grown son wear a whistle.
God damn!
Thanks, noob. This guy gets it. Is this game popular with autistic people?
Why would you say something like that?
Because I'm starting to love it. Jerry, come on. We gotta go. You gotta come with me, Jerry.
Rick?
It's important, Jerry. The fate of the galaxy rests on your shoulders. Let's go. Put some pants on. Never mind. There's no time for pants, Jerry. I'll make you a pair of pants on the way. It's a Rick and Jerry adventure. Rick and Jerry episode. But I'd like you to try something. Try swallowing the giant ball of snot that's dangling around in the back of your throat. It's disgusting. Nobody wants to hear that. That's what you do.
Okay, Rick, come on. Enough. It was amazing!
You got some of that mermaid puss!
I'm really hoping it wasn't a one-off thing and I could see her again. By the way, hey, still not curious about what might have happened at that crazy Citadel place?
Psh, not at all, Morty. That place will never have any bearing over our lives ever again. Unlike that mermaid puss! Yeah! We're going back for seconds! We're gonna do that shit every week, man! That was Atlantis!
Oh, shit! Is this the first part of some kind of magic trick?
I don't do magic, Morty. I do science. One takes brains, the other takes dark eyeliner.
Dumb babies.
Yeah. How about some scotch whiskey? You got any of that around here? Or just a bunch of nonsense words?
Rick.
Sake. Hello, I'm Rick K22. This is my Morty. We're going from reality to reality, asking Ricks to contribute to the Citadel of Ricks Redevelopment Fund. What are you, stupid? We're done with the Citadel of Ricks. I was never on board with it in the first place. That's why I murdered everyone in charge and left it to rot.
What is my purpose?
Pass the butter. Thank you. Now, Morty, what do you say, buddy? Will you hand me a screwdriver so I can finish my ionic defibrillator?
Sure thing, Rick. Here's a screwdriver.
All right, Morty, thank you very much. We got one screw turn, and two screw turns, and... Clop, you're lucky a Treflorkian doesn't hear you say that.
Is that like their N-word?
It's like the N-word and the C-word had a baby and it was raised by all the bad words for Jews.
Listen!
I am pleased you and your family could witness my melding with Tammy.
Our pleasure.
Yeah, I just hope you got a pre-meld.
Rick!
What? It's just a practical way of making sure that when she's done with you, you can get one of your balls back.
Jesus, Dad.
He's just grumpy from the flight.
I was happy on the flight. I'm grumpy from the landing. There you are, Morty. Listen to me. I got an errand to run in a whole different dimension. I need an extra pair of hands.
Oh, jeez, Rick. What'd you do to Frank?
Pretty obvious, Morty. I froze him. Allah Akbar! We're gonna take control of this plane. We're gonna 9-11 it unless Morty Smith gets better crates in math. Hey, I said nobody move, buddy.
Then the gun, Rick!
Morty, I know you're too stupid to get this, but you're really f***ing this up right now.
I'm not letting you let my sister die! Drop the gun!
I wasn't gonna let her die, you f***ing moron! Ha!
Aww.
Point is, he thought I was going to. I totally did, by the way. You're a f***ing moron, Morty.
Morty, you f***ing idiot!
You're a serious f***ing idiot, Morty. You basically killed us all.
You're
as dumb as a bag of sand.
What an idiot,
Morty.
Ever.
You're Rick has the dumbest thing I've ever laid eyes on.
Idiot, dumb Morty.
What an idiot, Morty.
Who's stupid now, bitch?
Don't worry about it, Morty. There's plenty of them, you little goofball. Come here, Morty. Gotcha.
Come on, quit it, Rick.
Whoa.
Quit
it. Nothing wrong with just a little bit of horseplay every now and then, little fella. Goodness, Morty, what are you doing out of class? We talked about this. Your parents and I are very disappointed in this behavior. No? No takers? Jerry, it's your house. Whatever you say it is how it is, but I think a blind man could see that Beth is looking for the door. I barely have a reason to care, and even I notice.
Come on, Rick, don't talk about my parents like that.
Listen, Morty, I hate to break it to you, but what people call love is just a chemical reaction that compels animals to breed. It hits hard, Morty, then it slowly fades, leaving you stranded in a failing marriage. I did it. Your parents are gonna do it. Break the cycle, Morty. Rise above. Focus on science.
All right, well, I'm gonna go get dressed for the dance.
Yeah, I'm just going to check on your mom.
I was the only old person there, Morty. It was like I was some sort of, you know, celebrity walking around. I was fascinating to them. There were a lot of attractive women there, Morty, and they all wanted time with me. I had a lot of fun with a lot of young ladies. Yeah, it looks like payday at Neverland Ranch in here. Zing! That guy got... Hey, Morty, let me ask you a question real quick. Does evil exist? And if so, can one detect and measure it? Rhetorical question, Morty. The answer's yes, you just have to be a genius. Cute. Your sister's boss gave me a microscope that would have made me retarded.
Ooh, oh boy, Rick. I don't think you're allowed to say that word, you know?
Morty, I'm not disparaging the differently abled. I'm stating the fact that if I had used this microscope, it would have made me mentally retarded.
Okay, yeah, but I don't think it's about logic, Rick. I think the word has just become a symbolic issue for powerful groups that feel like they're doing the right thing.
Well, that's retarded.